from everything. It made me more paranoid about all the shit happening. So yeah, I think that's really what sparked me doing other drugs, is because I hate being sober. I wanted a drug to do. I'd rather be the corny white rapper than the drugged out mess who can't even get out of his house. Overdosing is just not cool. There's no legendary romance. You don't go down in history because you overdose.